But yeah, we're about to be about to get situation momentarily. So just kind of, I'm about to get the other camera set up real quick. About to say Penn State should take it. Ooh, that's a good kill by number zero, Adam. Nope, sorry, Zach. Zach Dolis, my apologies. Adam's number nine. Ooh, double on Chris. One play left to beat. That's going to be zero, Zach. And, yeah. This should be interesting. It's a catch. All right, cool.
Thank you.
All right, we should be fully situated. If not, we'll be situated by the second half. Should be. Can't guarantee any promises at this point. All right, let's see. Maryland's pushing up. Penn State ready to. They're ready. They're waiting. All right, Joy coming in from the right. Oh, headshot. Yep. That's definitely a headshot against Kate, against Chris. Hate to see it. Yeah, we did get that on camera, too. Well, we're about to get the main camera operation. Like, we're about to get the main camera operational, too. I just got to kind of just figure out some things on my end. We'll figure it out. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Just kind of bear with me, guys. It's been an interesting morning, to say the least. Super interesting. Yikes. We're fine. Relax. He definitely dropped. And drop. I think that's oof. Yeah, main camera definitely took a hit. Anywho, that's enough of that. Sheesh, main camera actually took a hit from one. That's crazy. I really didn't think like my main camera would actually take a hit for once, but it did. Luckily, we have like the area view camera that's kind of like helping us out. But yeah, it kind of worked out that way. But yeah, that was kind of wild to say the least. That was super super wild to say the least. And I definitely gotta charge this up too. Well, so that's going to be slightly problematic. Anywho, alright. So less than 20 seconds left. Penn State's going to try to take this point. Maryland, they just got to stay alive, which should be easy. And suicide, unsuccessful by Stewart. Alright, that was a kill, but there's just not enough time. Just not enough time. And that will be halftime, y'all. Score is 2-1 in favor of Penn State.
Please tell me you got that on video. One where I got murdered by like 17 balls in my face.
Yep, I did. That's what that camera is up there for.
All right, we have two cameras, two angles?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thanks, Steve.
Yeah, no problem.
That is a good angle. Hey.
No, this is what this is for.
Oh, wow. He's got the real setup.
I really want that. I need that as a clip.
Somewhere like right by the neck. Oh, I see.
Hey, Turk, get some water. Get some water.
Yeah, that's why I was like, how did this hit? I understand.
It's potentially getting hit. That's what that's for. But like this is so that this won't get hit.
Everybody was going crazy because under a minute, everybody was crazy. Here.
Right.
In the neutral zone.
But this is elevated 4 feet off the ground just so this booty gets
hit.
There was like 6 or 7 outs in like 10 seconds.
Oh, exactly.
All right, we should be back for the second half. Again, my apologies for that, guys. Just kind of had to get set up a little bit. But yeah, we should be good now. We should be good. We got sound now, so that's great. We got two camera angles, which at different times, you know, at different times we'll mix it up to see. All right, so we're about to get set up now. I just need to actually climb up. Well, you know what? Spoke too soon. So let me go ahead and get to my post, and we go from there, right? All right, cool. I'm about to get up, y'all. Just give me a second. I'm about to get up. All right, we good now. We're back. We're operational. All right, cool. So the storyline is, you know, Maryland took the first point, which was great. Penn State took the next two. So now we're in the second half. The score is 2-1 in favor of Penn State, right? As Cloud was trying to go after Connor with that particular change, did not quite work out for my man. Pump fake, left side throw, reset, good block by Connor. Really good block by Connor. Yeah, so a little bit of storyline for both teams. If you're not as familiar with both teams, I don't think that's a kill. So a little bit of storyline for both teams. Maryland, obviously from University of Maryland, from College Park, known as the Terrapins. They kind of play at a much slower pace than the majority of the teams that you're going to see on the East Coast. On the flip side, Penn State, they play at a much, much more faster pace than a lot of teams in the league. Known as the Nittany Lions. Currently, we're playing today at their gym. Oh, good Lord. That did not look good. All right, so I think Cloud's okay. He just kind of just took a tumble in that. So not ideal. Not ideal for that particular situation. I think he's fine. Sometimes it really be like that, though. You know, you can kind of trip on these dodgeballs. So I do have the roster. I just kind of need to pull it up on my phone real quick because, like I said, today it's been kind of interesting, to say the least. All right, so Penn State's definitely looking to push up. Tyler with the throw, and he got the kill against number 20, which is Jared. As Jared goes out on that change. All right. Oh, that's unfortunate. Hit my man right on the head. Hate to see it. Yeah, that's a tough out right there for Zach. You hate to see it for Maryland. Let's see what Connor going to do. That could potentially have not counted. Potentially. I'm saying for sure. But it seems like they will count it, though. It will count that reset throw. Well, that's a heck of a cross right there, Manana 88 Rob. Trying to take out number 8, which I don't have his name on the roster, so my apologies for that. But like I said, we're about to pull things up momentarily. Ooh, what a kill. What a solid kill, my man. Number 0, Zach, with the kill. Pretty sure he took out Taylor off of that exchange. But I think that's the first Penn State player that's currently out. Yeah, the Wolves. Yeah, that was good. All right, let's see what Connor's going to do. Yeah. No, that was wild. That was absolutely wild. All right, two throws on the ground for Maryland. No dice. Not bad. Whoa, my bad. My apologies. Ooh, the soft changeup. Oh, with the toe tap. Oh, no. He cannot get the catch. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. No, he could not get that catch, unfortunately. All right. All right, so I think I got Maryland. Ooh, Lord Jesus. I think I got Maryland roster up now. All right, cool. I got both teams rostered. All right, cool. All right, Adam with the throw. Oh, God, that's just gave his own teammate a concussion. Literally just gave his own teammate a concussion. All right, so Maryland has about, I want to say exactly six players left. Connor. Oh, good shot. Good team throw. Oh, he could not get it, and I missed the camera angle. Sorry about that, Connor. That was a good kill. Whoa. Feet's not supposed to be there. But that was a good kill right there by Cloud. All right, so Maryland got exactly five players left. Got him by the foot. The accuracy of Penn State continues. All right, so Maryland's going to their ground game now. All right, so Maryland has exactly three balls, so they must throw in this situation. That's, oh, what a, wow, and Caleb cannot get the catch. Hate to see it for my man, Caleb Dixon. All right, three players left for Maryland. Oh, God, he's done. Team throw. Oh, God! Triple kill. Triple kill. Two players left for Maryland. We got Andy, and we got Max. Andy's number 98. And he stepped out. Did he not step out? Pretty sure I thought Max would step out of that exchange. Regardless. Oh, he could not get it. Team throw coming up. And looks like they're going after number 98, Andy, who is out of that exchange. So now it's up to number 99, Max, to get the job done. Let's see how he's going to play this out. Oh, God. Suicide. Jesus. And like that, the score is now 3-1 in favor of Penn State. About to fix the time real soon, y'all. All right, we're back. Ooh, double. Ooh, great team throw right there. Hold up. Did I fix that? I mean, sorry about that, guys. I did fix that, and he is out. Yeah, he's definitely out on that one. Okay, we good. Cool. Team throw not successful for Maryland. God, Jesus. Ouch. Yeah, 31 for Maryland. Yikes, Adam Rodriguez definitely wore that one for my man. Team throw successful, taking out number zero, Zach. Ooh, but that's a great catch though. My number 98, Andy. Much needed to get his teammate back in the game. Let's see what Cloud's gonna do. Cloud number 20. Rob number 88, team throw, 7. Nope. Ooh. Yeah, somehow all that got deflected. Somehow, some way. That's crazy. All right, let's see what we got here. All right. All right, so nothing really happened to there. Not too much, really. Uh-oh. Woo. The first one didn't hit, but the second one did hit. Taking out number two, Caleb. Nope, Chris, sorry. Taking out number two, Chris. Number one is Caleb Dixon. I'm just going to stay over here because Penn State's pushing up on the left side. Team throw. All right, so Connor still safe. All right, he get right back to his defensive stand. Team throw successful on the right-hand side for Penn State. God! Took another shot right off the chest. Yeah, number zero, Zach's going out of that change. Woo! God! It's Cecilia goes out of that change. My goodness. Yeah, she took it very nicely, though, I will say that. But my goodness. No love lost here. Brown. Woo! Great job by Connor. And he gets the 2-for-1, and he gets the 3-for-1 special. Two catches. Oh my God! Connor is currently on demon's time, literally taking the onus himself. My goodness, man. I'm pretty sure that's like 4 catches, 5 kills for Connor, and that a change. And he's telling his teammates to go for it, and they're going for it now. So Penn State got 3 balls, so they have to throw, and they're currently on the 10 count. Whoa! Hey, right. As you can tell, they was not paying attention. Like, my man was like right here, and they clearly missed my man. Nevertheless, one play left to beat. Pretty sure it's number 88, Rob. Team throw coming up. Let's get in a little zoom in action if we can. And he's still safe. Uh-oh. It's getting a little chaotic now. All right, that should do the trick. Score is 3-2 in favor of Penn State, but Maryland was able to get that point. Alrighty, so I think both teams have five balls each. Shot clocks are even. Yeah, Joey is safe on that exchange. You don't want to play Connor in a mid short game. That's a recipe for disaster. That's kind of his sweet spot. That's kind of like where the world kind of makes sense for my man. Like, he's going to be pushing. He's going to be aggressive. He's going to force the issue, right? His rest of his teammates, you know, they're going to make the adjustments for my man. But each player on Maryland is very capable of doing what they gotta do, and that is a team catch, right? It's definitely a team catch, and unfortunately, number two, Chris, goes out of that exchange for Maryland. 9 minutes left in the second half. Maryland has to score in order to force a potential overtime. Penn State can kind of just play it safe. They don't have to take this point. They don't want to. Right? And as you can see right here, Maryland has three balls, so they have to throw in this situation. And Yeah. All right, let's see what we got here. All right. Okay, so that was definitely a kill by number 9, Adam. Wasn't even close. That was just a point-blank shot. Man, that's a drop catch by number 11, Nate Walls. And he knew it. He knew he had it. He just dropped it. Really hate to see it from my man. Because he definitely had that catch for sure. Team throw on the right, on the left side, unsuccessful. Ooh, the toe tapper. Man, that was crazy, man. Connor might be hurting at the moment, dealing with an ankle injury of some sort. That's kind of unfortunate. He's going to try to figure that out. Sheesh. Ooh. And slowly but surely, Penn State is kind of just chipping away the Terrapins. Not really doing anything crazy either. They're just kind of capitalizing on the transition game. That's pretty much about it, man. Yeah, that was definitely a good reset throw by Adam, just kind of protecting his teammates. All right, so we're under 7 minutes now. And Caleb goes down that exchange. Oh, no, and Adam could not secure the catch. Could not secure it. He had it, then he just missed. He had it, and then like he just missed at the very end, and you hate to see it. Definitely hate to see it right there, ladies and gentlemen. The ball has been thrown a little bit too high. They will count it. No timeouts called by either team. They've just been playing this through. And no balls over either. That's kind of wild. Woo! Good job by Taylor. Taking out number 20, Christian from Maryland. Team throw. Non-successful for the left-hand side. Number 98, Andy is still safe. Maryland only have 4 players left. And they got 3 balls that they have to throw, and they're on the 10 count. All right, that'll work. We're just going to stay over here for the time being. We're just going to stay over here for the time being, y'all. Game clock is 5:10 on the mark. Official game time. Ooh, yeah, that definitely got him. Yeah. Even if he would have caught that green ball, that orange ball hit the ground, so he wouldn't even have a chance. 3 players left for Maryland. Oh man, that was just laziness right there. Good job by Annie taking out number 12 from Penn State. That was a good kill. Oof, he had it, but the 2 balls kind of just intersided, and Pohl just didn't have a chance. 2 players left for Maryland. Team throw. He's still safe. That foot, nope, that foot lift up. That foot lift up, unfortunately. 1 player left to be. Comes, and that definitely got him, and now the score is 4-2 in favor of Penn State. See how much time we got left? 3:51. That's pretty much game right there, so we won't get rolling the game too momentarily. Thank you.
Girl, don't be complacent. You better take time.